Oh, shalom, Rastafari. This is, we filed on the business. Now, you can go to InfoWars Health, InfoWars Team. And as you know, I check out Alex Jones, and we have our differences with some of the things that, you know, he might say or so forth and so on. But overall, one thing we favor about Alex Jones, right, is that at least he tells the truth much more, right, than a lot of the media out there, right? So we want to encourage ones to join the Alex, the InfoWars team, right, and support the efforts that are being made, right, to secure our health, right? Now, there's a lot up here, but we want to just hold it right here. And this is one of the products that we wanted to talk about. This is one of the products right here, this Tangy Tangerine, as well as some of the other nutrients and minerals. And we've studied health, right? We've studied a lot about health ourselves before. In fact, that was what our major was in school. And even after college, we continued to study health. Health is taina. When we say taina, as in taina yistaling, right? May health be given to you on our behalf. So I think there's a job opportunity or work, working from home, not job, but basically work, gainful employment, as well as sharing a product that really, truly works. Now, we're not getting no cut or nothing like that, right, off of any of this. But because we really believe or admit in this effort that's being done by Alex Jones and by the InfoWars team. In fact, we love the fact he did the video on, like, the whole thing about the marijuana and the cannabis, and had some of the Rastafari brethren out in California also speaking within that documentary. I think we had mentioned this before. I forget the name of the documentary, but you can check it out. Here we had touched on this, not to go into this in too much detail, but there's a business opportunity, InfoWars business opportunity. And I think this is an excellent business opportunity for some of the brothers and sisters, and even ourselves are very curious about it. Even though we have a full plate, as it were, health is very valuable. Health is the most valuable commodity that we have. So I want you to check out this particular site for yourself and let us weigh and balance it. In other words, some might say, well, maybe there's something else better out there. Let's really find out. So far, this is one of the best opportunities to both secure our health in a time when there's GMOs, there's genetically modified organisms. Folks are getting all sort of diseases that there never been any names for, and so-called old diseases are coming back. Why and how? It's all about our health, right? So this is the site right here, and, you know, don't give Big Pharma. This is the enemy, if you really know. This is the enemy. If you know, pharma biblically is sorcery, right? Pharmaceuticals, right? So first of all, get informed. Right? And then get involved. Right? Right? Get informed and get involved. So we're going to post this on some of our websites and on our YouTubes as well. But we're going to encourage our membership, our viewers to check it out, but especially those LOJ members and ones that this is an excellent home business opportunity. Right? And the product itself, right, the product works, right? The product is based on real science and not pseudoscience. And yes, we as Rastafari, we are a grassroots movement that's all about health, right? I mean, ital is vital. So get to check out these longevity products. Get to check out this particular website, right? This particular website right here, right? And tell I and I what you think about this. You know what I mean? If it's ad hominem attacks, so Alex this, Alex that, so forth and so on, you know, y'all have issues with things I've said, whether you believe it's true or not. You know what I mean? That's just the way of people. But this is something that can benefit all of us. And also check out Dr. Joel Wallach as well, right? And even this particular testimonial right here. This is real. This is keeping it real. Some might take certain supplements or nutrients or vitamins, and there's a lot of toxins in those particular products. I said I was not going to get all into, you know, detail about it, but we want to promote this business opportunity, right, for our viewers, for Ethiopian World Net, Lion and Jesus Society viewers, and let's get in touch about it. All right, let's get in touch about it. So here we go right here, promoting this particular website and the longevity line of products. Let us join the InfoWars business team, brethren. Aina Yiskalin.